Let's get you the very latest when it comes to Apple. That's come out with this brand new phone, Apple 16. The iPhone 16 is out. It's a glow time. Last night, the new phones were revealed by Apple, and the buzz is already electrifying. From groundbreaking new phones to advancement in artificial intelligence, Apple has once again pushed its boundaries of innovation. But we're not just going to tell you about it. We're going to take you right into the heart of the action. And joining us live from Cupertino, California, is none other than and NDTV's very own tech maestro, technical guruji. He was on the ground witnessing the unveiling of the Apple's latest creations firsthand. Gaurav, thank you for speaking with us this morning. So Gaurav, take us through the theme of the event. It's Glow Time, was a reference to Siri's new interface. Now that we've seen the event, what does this suggest about the role Siri and AI will be playing in Apple's ecosystem going forward?
Yeah, I mean, of course, in Cupertino, it's always fun, especially when it's an Apple event. Talking about the glow time, the reference was definitely taken from the new Siri animation that we get now in the iPhones starting iOS 18. And yahan pe bhi, if I talk about the entire launch event, I mean, Apple launched multiple products, basically the new AirPods, the new Apple Watch, and the new iPhone. But the main highlight was AI, and AI here stands for Apple Intelligence. Basically, as per Apple, these new iPhones, the iPhone 16 and the iPhone 16 Pro Max, they are developed ground up while keeping Apple Intelligence into mind. And the kind of demos that we had, for example, the new intelligent Siri that we are getting now, the new writing tools, and all that combined basically clearly shows the way Apple is headed. Because I'm sure Apple has a strong ecosystem, and by enabling these smart features across the devices one by one will definitely create an even stronger ecosystem going forward. So, abhi is launch mein we saw new products, and har ek jo product hai usme kahin na kahin there is this smart intelligence baked in. Fir chahe hum watch ki baat kare jahan pe the watch kind of predicts and give alerts for sleep apnea, chahe hum AirPods ki baat kare jahan pe hearing ko leke jo hai wo kafi ek focus raha hai Apple ka, ya chahe hum iPhones ki baat kare, all around you would definitely see the Apple intelligence going in as kind of a main goal for Apple and the main direction that Apple is headed going next.
Right, Gaurav, also the iPhone 16 lineup was definitely the star of the event as usual. Can you highlight the key upgrades when it comes to the new iPhone 16 Pro and Pro Max models?
Okay, so I will give you some major differences or the major upgrades that these new Pro phones bring in. So, sabse pehle to yahan pe the rear ultra wide camera is now bumped up from 12 megapixels to now 48 megapixels. So, giving you another high resolution camera packed in the phone for those ultra wide angle shots. Ek aur jo upgrade hua hai, wo hua hai display size mein. And yahan pe now it's for the first time that we are seeing that the standard phone and the Pro phones, they have a difference in screen size. Usually pehle aisa nahi hota, pehle iPhone 15 so screen was exactly the same as the iPhone 15 Pro in terms of dimensions, but yahan pe this time it's a change. So the 16 Pro comes at 6.3 inches and the 16 Pro Max now has a bigger 6.9 inch screen, basically the biggest screen in any iPhone till date. Aur yahan pe Apple has achieved this by basically ensuring that the bezels are as thin as possible, and as per Apple, these phones, they have the thinnest bezels in any Apple product till date. Iske alawa ek aur naya update ho gaya hai kyunki abhi we are getting this all new and powerful A18 Pro chip. This would kind of enable even better performance, and especially for AI tasks, these new chips would definitely have all the horsepower that's required. Ek aur change hua hai, it is the new camera control button that we are getting on the side of the iPhone. It kind of enables you to just trigger the camera in just a pinch, or uske baad you can use the same camera control to switch between, let's say, different zoom levels, you want to adjust different settings. It is kind of creating this pro environment for all the photographers, for all the videographers. And speaking of video, now these new Pro phones also have support for 4K recording at 120 fps, essentially giving you the control later on in the edit that you can slow down your recording. So all together agar hum dekhte hain, so there are certain improvements here and there, for example in the camera, in the performance, in the screen, in this new button. button. And isi ke saath saath, we are getting the new colors as well. We have the white titanium, we have the black titanium, aur isi ke saath, we have the natural titanium. Lekin ek naya color aa gaya hai this time, it is called the desert titanium. So that's all from the iPhone 16 Pro lineup.
Right, you mentioned the colors, and now Apple is making a big push into AI with Apple Intelligence, like you mentioned, but there's also an upgrade when it comes to Siri. How significant are these updates for Apple, and how would you compare this with the competition that already exists in AI?
Yeah, surely. I mean, we have seen this approach that Apple has taken. Even at the WWDC, we saw that the announcement towards Apple Intelligence was something, a major move from Apple. And aaj bhi jab hum dekhte hain, for example, the new smarter improved Siri, the new smarter AI features that Apple is packing in, kahin na kahin, they kind of make the overall experience really good while you use these devices. Now, if you do a comparison from, for example, what Samsung is offering as the Galaxy AI, or for example, what Google is doing in its Pixel phones, I think all the brands, they are taking kind of, you know, this approach wherein they are baking AI tools all across, you know, and they're just sprinkling them throughout the phone. For example, in Apple, you have these smart editing options now in the Photos app. You have the writing tools available. You can ask Siri and just go between, you know, questions back and forth. So all things together, you know, packed in, I think AI going forward for all the phones, not just the iPhones, in fact, even the Android phones, would be a major pillar, you know, that people would definitely look at. Just like today, hum dekhte hain phone mein ki camera kaisa hai ya processor kaisa hai. Going forward, these AI features would definitely be quite important while you are comparing between two phones or while you are picking your next phone. So, yahan pe bhi Apple has kind of enabled these smart features all across the OS, thoda thoda karke. And basically, the only thing is that these features are not available like right now. Apple is planning to roll them out, like, you know, slowly and slowly. So let's see, once they hit the consumer's phones, how exactly is the experience of using all these new Apple Intelligence features.
Right, Gaurav, thank you for getting us all the very latest from Cupertino in California. He's reporting to us right after that Apple event that's launched multiple products, including the brand new iPhone 16.